Hello everyone, now I will show you how to install and connect to Google server. But in this video, I just want to show you how the Google server works. Right, if you don't know what is the Google server, you can go to their website in the web, yes, okay, .org, and you will find a lot of information about Google there. Yeah, as you know, Guacamole server is a clientless server desktop that you can only just hit a web browser to access the web server. Alright. Okay. Guacamole supports a protocol like VNC and RDP, and you can use the text-based with the telnet and SSH protocol. It's clientless because no plugin or client software are required. That is only the HTML5 technology. Thanks to Michael Jumper as a developer, I appreciate it. Okay, now you can directly connect to your server in anywhere. And laptop, just only open your browser that support the HTML5 and put your IP in the explorer and you log in to your server. Guacamole server, exactly. Alright, here I have a VMware. There is a Guacamole server here, and it's the dummy server for VNC server to show you. Now, open the browser because I don't want to engage in here. We access the Guacamole server. Right, this is the login form of Guacamole. I use the Guacamole 0.9.4 version. But you can use any version, whatever you want. Right, I will log in here. Okay, this is the Guacamole dashboard. In the recent connection, there is no recent connection. You must log in first in this connection. And this is the list of connection that I config in the Guacamole server. Alright, let's take a look with the SSH in Guacamole server here. Okay, here's a login. I'll login here. And I want to become root. Let's check the configuration for Guacamole. Alright, this is a default configuration for Guacamole server, and this is the configuration for SSH in the server. Just the hostname and port here, and this is for the VNC the dummy server. The hostname and port. Okay, let's go back. Alright, there is the recent connection here, and now can try the VNC dummy server. Oh yeah, I forgot. We must activate the service first. Dummy server. Yeah. Because I'm use the X11 VNC server. Now I must activate the service first. Yeah. Control, have a control here. think this is enough for the introduction. For if you have any question, you can post comment, and I will post the second video to how install the Guacamole server. Alright, see you in the next video. Bye.